playing Among Us with no internet. So basically that means I'm gonna go free play. In the Mirror HQ, and yeah, basically you do all the tasks. Get all the admin, get all the balcony, get all the cafeteria, and yes, I'll do that again. And yes, the other video I did is in the description, so you can find the scaled video. Yeah, the scaled one, yeah. Scaled, the scaled one. And I'm not going to be a imposter, so just won't let me do the task. Yeah, this video is gonna be long. But it's not every single task in Among Us just for this map. I'm literally gonna make a full video soon about every single task in all Among Us maps in Among Us. And I'll probably do that when Airship comes out. Because, like, I'll do a task video about the Airship when it comes out. In free play mode, because like when it comes out, I'll be able to play it, and maybe they'll add to free play. If not, I'll have to do it in a public lobby. Right. Get the watering can. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking and do all the tasks. So now, Wait, no, wrong, wrong. Almost all of them I'm done. Now all I need to do is go to the launch pad and then do all the tasks in the launch pad and cafeteria and all the other places. And all the other places if there are any. And then I'll be done with all the tasks in Mirror HQ. A few more seconds. storage. Boom. Okay. So yeah, next video will be Polus. Bye.